Well, hey, what's up, you little freaks? You already know what time it is. Yes, it's time to take this monstrosity off of my face. I can't wait. There's just so much going on here, I don't even know where to start. I want to take this massive snowflake off of my face. Ow! It only got a little bit of my hair, it's fine. Let's do a smile. That didn't hurt at all. Let's do the horn. Ooh. My neck is still covered with latex and I have no idea how to take it off. It's like in patches too. I can't even see it. Help. It's literally just pulling my neck off. I give up. Hopefully it comes off in the shower. Forgot that little piece there. It came off. Woo!
Take off this Grinch makeup with me. So first of all, I can barely breathe and my hands aren't green, they're kind of blue, so don't judge me. So first thing is the fingers. This is grossing me out. They're actually coming off easy. I thought it was gonna be like cotton ball-y everywhere. Oh, I still have more. Ooh, that one hurt. Now for the wig and hat. Y'all know these lashes are next. For the lovely brows. Ooh. Oh, I have eyebrows. That was scary. Okay, now pray for this brow. Oh, I think some hair is in my eye. But I have brows. Now time for this guy. It's already opening up. And this is literally all toilet paper and it's so hard. Ew, that was super easy. This almost looks like a legit prosthetic. Now time for that Juno & Co. I just love the way it smells. Oh, this is gonna be so messy. And it's gonna be a pain in the butt to get out of my ears, let me tell y'all. Literally looking like Shrek over here. Also, I have some really fun and exciting news. I will be moving out of this apartment and getting a 2-bedroom so I can have my own makeup room. And that also means no extra background noise. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna go shower.
What's up, y'all? It's time for a makeup removal, so let's go. I'm gonna start with this side because it's the most irritating. I'm ready for it to come. I'm taking away all the extra facial hair I got off my face. I actually forgot I had it down here. A little more aggressive down here. Yeah, like, it didn't even want to come off. So next side, time for the snow side. So gonna take the contact out. I'll take some makeup wipes in. I got in the shower to wipe off the rest. So that look was really fun to do. So comment some more looks y'all want to see by the rest of December.
Take this makeup off of me. Yes, this is all makeup. I don't look that old yet, so time to take it off. So I just deleted the part where I removed the wig and the other accessories. But anyway, let's heal this thing up. Let's see. Oh, there we go.
Well, hello, what's up, you little freaks? Merry Christmas and happy holidays! And, well, you know what time it is. Oh yes, it is time to take this off again. I'm gonna start by removing my contacts so I can actually see what I'm doing. Alright, I know this is like the Christmas present gone bad, but the more I look at it, the more I see a shoe because of the laces. So for some reason, I feel like a shoe gone bad right now, so let's take it off. Okay, there's only one way to go.
I'll be quiet so you guys can enjoy the ASMR.
Ow, ow. Okay, well, my eyebrow is still on. That's good. Let's keep going. Didn't feel anything. Didn't hurt at all. I don't know what you're talking about. My eyes were watering so bad, the eyelash just fell off. All right, now it's time to take the rest of this off. Once again, this is scarier than the original look. because I just look crazy. But not anymore, because I took it all off, and you guys have an amazing day.
Take off my makeup with me. Grr. Let me get these contacts out. I can see. This is gonna hurt. I have never gotten that off in one try before. Like, I'm actually shocked. Now I'm gonna spray some makeup melt and rub that in. This is definitely gonna stain my face. Now I'm taking my makeup towel and wiping that off. I'm only slightly stained pink. Thanks for watching.
Take off my makeup with me. I guess you could say this is gift wrapping gone wrong. And I know what you're thinking, that you can barely hear me, but guess how I feel? I can barely breathe. I really don't want to take it off, but I think I would like to breathe and see now. So first, the earrings. Oh my God. I definitely look terrifying. Oh my goodness, that actually really hurts. This still looks pretty good. All right, time for the real damage. I probably am going to be stained for days. Oh my gosh. But it's coming off nicely. I look so crazy, y'all. Y'all, look at me. I am literally going to be stained. I mean, come on. I'm literally screwed. I have heard of people using shaving cream to get rid of a stain, so let's try it out. Not gonna lie, I'm kind of nervous to put this on my face. I almost look like a floating head. Okay, now I just look absolutely silly. If this works, I'm going to be shook. Not gonna lie, it took some of the redness down, but it could have been better. Okay, but why did that actually work a lot? But peace out.
Take off my makeup with me, a Grinch edition. I cannot wait to get this off my face. I will now be attempting to shower the rest of this off.
Finally, time to take this off. It sucks. Oh. Oh, God, that feels good. Take this makeup off with me. Off with the head and off with the beard.
That song that's like Mount Everest ain't got shit on me, cause I'm on top of the square. I'm on top of the square. Yeah.
Today I'm the coochie man. I just pulled up with 10 hoes in the Dooney van. Zeke and Lou sitting in the spot trying to move some grams. Nigga told me I can't fuck his bitch, I bet Louie can. Oh, you got some dog shit, you the dookie man. Niggas waiting on their unemployment, I just blew some band.
take this makeup off with me. Let's start with the contacts because it's burning my eyes. Are the ears? Oh, off with the nose. Okay. Ow. I'm just gonna wipe this off best as I can. Ooh. Okay, shower time.